Hey, welcome back to another video of Editing Basics. In this video, we are going to learn how to change height of text box in Canva. First of all, open up a blank workspace, then add in any text you want. After that, click on the text box and you can see the small dots here at the corner. Now, click on it and drag. And you can see that the size of the text box has been increased. If you do not want the width to be changed, you can simply drag to the inward direction. So in this way, you can change the height of your text box. You can also change the spacing between these text by clicking on this option. And change this one for letter spacing. And change this one for line spacing. You can also do the same for these templates which are available in Canva. If you want to change the height of it, just click on this little dot either here or here and drag to the upward direction. So in this way, you can change the height of a text box in Canva. Thank you for watching this video. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel, and comment down if you have any queries.